subject official declared that he has 10 children from several women. I suppose you had a very colorful love life, secretary. And now, there were four women who are the mothers of your children. Are you still in good terms with the mothers?
Kwentong love life ang unang tanong ng Commission on Appointments kay Social Welfare Secretary Irwin Tulfo kanina. Sabi ni Surigao del Sur Congressman Johnny Pimentel, malaking palaisipan sa kanya ang pagkakaroon ni Tulfo ng 10 anak sa 4 na babae.
We separated, Your Honor, Mr. Chair. We're in good terms. We're in talking terms and including all my children. Some of them are the United States and some are here.
Pero si Pimentel may agam-agam pa rin.
Considering that in your line of work, the moment you're the Secretary of DSWD, and I suppose you'll be meeting a lot of women in your line of work, hindi po ba magiging sagabal sa trabaho mo yun na marami kang makikilalang babae?
When we are young, sir, we make mistakes. But I'm not ashamed to say that I made mistakes. And from that mistake, you have to make corrections and adjust. And you have to bring it all the way until you grow old.
Sa mga dokumentong nakuha ng CA, lumitaw na naging enlisted personnel ng U.S. Army si Tulfo mula 1988. Kaya agad na naitanong ito sa kanya ng mga kongresista.
Dinanounce niyo ba yung inyong Filipino citizenship?
What is the status of your citizenship when you were enlisted member of the U.S. Army and when you serve as an active military service station in Europe?
I would like to ask for an executive session on this matter.
Pero bago pa mag-closed door session, inusisa rin ang guilty verdict kay Tulfo sa 3 counts ng libel.
That case is related to my profession as a journalist, Your Honor, Mr. Chair. There was a conviction, that's correct, but it is because of my line of work as a journalist. It's a libel, 4 counts of libel. Same individual, Your Honor, Mr. Chair. Well, I was a columnist and I write a story about the person, about the government official actually.
Matapos ang executive session, ang naging desisyon, pabalikin na lang uli si Tulfo. Ang sabi ni Secretary Tulfo, humingi siya ng executive session para mas malaya niya na masagot yung mga tanong ng CA members tungkol sa kanyang citizenship pati na dun sa kanyang libel case. Ang kwento pa niya, naging American citizen siya sa pagitan ng taong 1986 hanggang 1988 at nag-renounce siya o kumalas sa kanyang pagiging American citizen taong 2022. Ayon kay Tulfo, handa siyang tanggapin kung ano ang magiging desisyon ng CA.
It's part of life, I guess. I mean, it's in their hands. I mean, the decision will be in their hands, not in mine. So, I guess we'll just hope and see what their decision would be.
Samantala, walang naging isyong personal na naitanong kay Public Works Secretary Manuel Bunoan ang sumalang sa CA.
What do you think are the big ticket projects that you would like to achieve during this administration?
In Metro Manila, we are now in the process of finalizing discussions with official development assistance for the construction of additional 6 bridges that will cross Pasig River to provide better efficiency in the transportation in the metropolis.
Pasado alas 2 ng hapon, formal na lumusot sa CA ang nominasyon ni Bunoan. Sherian Torres, ABS-CBN News.